Hello. Excuse me. That was one hell of an operation, eh, boss? Wrap that business up for good. Need anything, I'll be.
impotent rage. Impotent rage. Impotent rage. Impotent rage. No, 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 no.
Hello, sir. See you soon.
37.
Why? That's outrageous! But we're going out of business if we don't make some changes. They want free snacks. Full pay anyway. You revolting chiselers, you!
They're trying to fire me for sleeping at my desk.
You were drunk! Why, you would be too! He's just deadening the pain inside from being trapped as a mediocre cog in the dead-end machine of capitalism. But he's the CFO!
I said American workers should be able to retire at age 35 and receive health care! And a salary for life! Otherwise, what's the point?
That's impossible. That's not how economics work, don't you understand? I'm extremely rich! I understand how economics work and what the working class needs! They want a six-pack of beer, an eager girl in their pickup truck, and a depressing drunk dude playing on the radio. This here's a free country, boy! Free, but with thousands of rules and
welcome on board. Maybe I serve you one too many. You have a touch of the sea legs, no? Merci.
Braxton recently returned from a trip to Antarctica on his private jumbo jet, where he'd been to accept an environmental award. Some critics say that Hunter is also the caped superhero Impotent Rage, because they look exactly alike and have the same voice, and Impotent Rage tends to show up right after Mr. Hunter quietly sneaks out. He has emphatically denied they are the same person. A hero of the liberal media. Others say Hunter is a rich, entitled asshole with too much time on his hands.
What? I am not a rich, entitled asshole with too much time on my hands. Woo, baby! Now that is one productive day's work. I'm gonna go home and do some yoga, drink some wheatgrass.
Monsieur? See you later.